My name is Ezekiel Crenshaw, and we are currently in the Papadakis Integrated Sciences Building. So currently, I'm the recipient of an NIH award. It's the Aging Research Dissertation Award to Increase Diversity. And currently, I'm studying a protein involved in Alzheimer's disease. The protein that we're looking at is called the amyloid precursor protein. And we know that increased expression of this protein contributes to Alzheimer's disease. And so what we're focused on in the lab is different ways that we can regulate the expression of this protein. I am from Philadelphia, born and raised, not on the playgrounds, but I am a scientist because I quickly noticed that as I left high school and I went to college that I didn't see a lot of minority people in science, specifically the African-American population. I didn't feel that we were represented. And so I wanted to, one, understand like why weren't there more minorities in science? And so I figured, well, if there aren't minorities, maybe I can apply myself and be able to do research and actually, you know, become a scientist. My life as a scientist might be different than some of the other graduate students here. One, I'm married and I have three children. So it's about trying to find a balance between work life and family life, because research here at the graduate level, it's very demanding. And so you have to be able to get your work accomplished here, but then still be able to be a father, be a husband, and really trying to find that balance, because it's hard to explain to a two-year-old that, you know, hey, I'm going to be at the lab for like 18 hours today, and you might not see me, but I'll be here to tuck you in. So what I'm interested in accomplishing with my research is identifying how the protein that we're studying is regulated via identifying RNA binding proteins that may aid in the process. So that is going to involve me finding out what those proteins are, and there's different techniques that can be used for me to identify the proteins that I feel may be having an impact on our protein of interest. People who have the idea that scientists are just in a lab coat stuck to the bench, you're kind of right, just because of the amount of research that you have to do. But here in this department, there's a lot of opportunities to collaborate with other labs. We have the Biology Graduate Student Association, so the BGSA, and so they plan like happy hours, so they plan like a lot of social events, and then we have like lab meetings, we go out for like lab lunches and things like that, so it's a lot of time to have a social aspect here. I think most of us stayed at the lab all day being stressful about experiments not working. We'll go crazy. The impact that I want my research to have is to allow people to get a better understanding of this disease. This Alzheimer's disease has been studied now for decades, and it seems like we're constantly finding something new about this disease. What I'm hoping that my research can add to the body of literature so that we can become, hopefully one day, one, understanding this disease, and then finally leading to therapeutic options, because currently there's no cure for Alzheimer's disease. I think that as we continue to improve the quality of life, more and more research is going to be needed. So we need more scientists, we need those young minds to bring in those new ideas so that we can move forward in the sciences.